morning! Welcome back. How are you? It's a beautiful Monday morning. The weather is good. And we are full of energy to finish a few projects this week. Last week, we came a very big way with the Porsche 911 Turbo. We worked until late, almost every night, and Friday night at almost midnight we had sound coming from the car. So that's very great, and we are very happy and enthusiastic. And we have to finish this car this week. Officially, we were supposed to finish the car last Friday. But as you all see, we did not manage. So we got a couple of more days from my client. So this week, we will finish constructing the cover panel. Alex Mars is flying in all the way from the north to help us out a couple of more days. And when the cover panel is finished, we will wrap it with the original factory crema leather. So we will do the sound tuning and all the adjustments. We will clean the car and get it ready for transportation back to London to make another client very happy. Also, we delivered the McLaren 720S to our client. He requested to deliver his car at his yacht in Cannes, southern France. And he was very, very, very happy. He was very impressed by the end result. He really liked the way everything looks. And of course, the sound was fantastic. So he sent me a message saying, hey, I'm very happy. Thank you so much. And we really appreciate this. So thank you so much. And hope to see you soon to do some final adjustments for you and to discuss future projects. Thank you so much. So, let's continue. First, very important, because after I got some sound from the car, I was very happy. I just dropped everything and I just went home to relax over the weekend. So first thing we have to do is to clean up everything, because it's really a big mess. And before we start doing anything, you can see Dennis already started, Franklin just came in. So let's clean everything and then we will get back to you with constructing the other parts.
I'm making the cover, the top cover. It's gonna look like this. This one. Oh. This one I'm making right now.
Kijk Patrick, kijk Patrick. Alex, kijk Patrick.
Wat zijn we van die mooie vrouwen eraan aan?
What the fuck? What the fuck is dit dan? Wingman.
Wat een hot jongen.
Hey Mike, it's Wingman. He's flying away.
It's a bird. It's a plane. It's Super Patrick. Creating some more sawdust out of MDF to create all the basic shapes for the second layer of the cover panel, and I'm trying to make a mold for the grill to snap into the place into the first cover. So we have two layers. There's the first cover and the second cover. So I am still working on the first one and Alex is already building the second one in order to get a perfect shape. Let's make some more sawdust.
La fiesta la llevo en mis genes. Yo soy la reina de los genes. Mi gente no se detiene, a quien nadie se quiere.
Alex has made some molds to create the second layer of the cover panel, and this needs to be aligned perfectly. Otherwise, when everything is finished, it looks very bad because it's not exactly in the dead center. So that's why it's taking more time to make sure everything is aligned properly. And that's the reason why Alex and Dennis are doing that and not me. So this is the Shieglo glue I'm using to mount all the parts together. And since these quantities are not available here in the Netherlands, or I haven't found it yet, we bring it with us when we come back from Dubai. This makes our lives much more easy. Good morning, brand new day, and yes, we are still working on the Porsche 911. It is a tremendous amount of work. It's really incredible. Making a very small piece or something takes a couple of hours in order to make the perfect shape and the perfect design, especially. Since nothing in this car is straight, we need to align every center and then work from the center out. Because we have some ideas, we had the design sketch, but to bring that in reality, it's quite a challenge. Sometimes it looks very easy. Let's say to create this shape, it's just like an arch, it's quite easy, but it is made in a way that it fits the line perfectly, like this normally. So we needed to take the exact shape from the inside, make it bigger, and then we have the outside shape, which is 18mm by 18mm, and we use those frames to create the outside lines of the top cover panel. A lot of blah 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 blah, but you can imagine once it's done, it will look very beautiful. And it's also the way of we have to think about everything very very good, because there is two very loud and very big subwoofers over here, so everything will vibrate and everything. So we have to keep in mind that we can fix it properly, and of course we do not want to see any visible screws. So we have to think about how to dismantle it, how to mount it, how it will be fixed very tight, and how it can be removed very easily in case if some service or something is needed to do. And still it has to look like it was a designed piece, which was designed by Porsche, for instance, and this complete installation was already there from the factory. So it definitely has to look like a factory option. So we will continue working. The rough build should be ready today, this evening, because tomorrow we will have to do the upholstery in order to get the car delivered in time this weekend. So still a lot of work to do.
Good morning. Back on track.
So this will be the top cover panel on the Porsche, and it looks like a big mess now, but we have created the lines already underneath. So this is the cover panel, which is glued onto it. Then we're going to copy all the lines on the router table and then smooth it down to make it look very nice.
Like
good job.
You.
And I know for you guys it looks like a big mess, and maybe you don't understand why we are very enthusiastic about it, but...
Wait and see.
Wait and see, yes, indeed. In this case it's impossible to do it with screws, otherwise the wood will splatter. And that's not possible, so we use a very special hot glue to make a very tight bond and to be able to finish it up later. If you would use screws, then you would get all the holes and everything, it would look very ugly. And now the surface is already smooth. It's just making the edges very nice and smooth, but the surface is already perfect.
Paint finish.
Wat
Nou, die kap bekleden. Final piece.
Nou, dat dacht ik wel. Een poepjes laten en zo.
Okay, so the Porsche 911 is almost ready. We just finished the cover panels. To hide the subwoofer box and the amplifiers. It was a very hard job to do, to put the leather onto these panels. We are not satisfied yet. There are some gaps and some things which we still need to fix. But anyway, tomorrow is a national holiday, King's Day, so we are not working. I'm planning to do something nice with the kids, since I've been working almost 24 hours a day for the last 3 weeks. So tomorrow is a day off. Saturday we do the sound tuning and the measurements on the digital sound processor. And then Monday we have planned all day to make it fixed properly, to make sure everything is fixed perfectly. And then we will get the car on transportation I think on Wednesday probably, and then I will fly to London for one day to deliver the car in person, and also I can do some final adjustments together with the client to make him very happy and satisfied. So that's the thing. What else to do? It was very hard to make the center centerpiece with the mesh, which was shaped into the shape we wanted. That's also something I'm not completely happy with. We have to make it slightly smaller because the leather which was used in this car is thicker than all the other leather heights we normally work with, like with Ferrari or Lamborghini. And then if it's like 1 millimeter thicker, we have to keep in mind that everywhere it has to be 1 millimeter off in order to make it fit perfectly. It fits, but yeah, we want to make it fit perfect, so that's the thing. So another thing I'm very happy about is that we just got an order together with my buddy Kevin from Custom Dreams. We're going to build something very nice, very strange, very crazy. The company is called Trust Gaming. They make all kinds of keyboard, joysticks, game controllers and whatsoever. It's a very big Dutch company. And they gave us the order to build something very crazy with a Ford F-150 Raptor, a new Raptor, which will arrive next week already. And we have 3 months of doing something very, very nice with that car. It has to be something crazy. So in a massive sound system, we're going to build a custom rack in the back which slides out. There are some monitors on there. People can game, can play their games on it. There will be some PCs, some PlayStations, something very nice. And yeah, the car will arrive next week. It has to go to the, in Dutch it's called RDW, to make sure that it gets his Dutch plates. And once that's all done, we will receive the car and we will start building. It's a very tight, small time frame. It's only 3 months, and that seems like a lot of time, but there's a lot of things which has to be done. A lot of custom built parts. We have to order parts from the United States as well, and the car will be wrapped, something very crazy. So stay tuned, because this will be something very nice. I hope you have a wonderful weekend, and make sure you get back next week. There will be some shootings of delivering this car, receiving the Raptor, and also we have to build some basic pieces of the Donkerfort as well, because the car has to leave next week. See you soon. Bye bye.